The next trick that I wanna show you is the BMX side ride. An easy way to prepare a side ride is to do a wheelie, for example. Then you can go into the side ride just like that and keep tapping your X button to drive while being in the side ride. In order for this trick to work, you have to find specific grounds, of course, which are not too flat but also not 100% vertical. Because riding on a vertical wall is called wall riding and not side riding anymore. But first, I wanna show you another possibility how you can go into a normal side ride. If you can't prepare a side ride with a wheelie, you can do a frame bounce too, for example, just like shown in the video right now. High jumps are also a possibility, of course, but frame bounces or wheelies just look a bit cooler in my opinion.